Hi, hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Veena Unnikrishnan and I'm a veterinarian. Today's video is on resources and materials which you can rely on in order to prepare for BCSC and NAVLE, Basic Clinical Science Examination and North American Veterinary Licensing Exam. The syllabus for North American Veterinary Licensing Exam NAVLE is clearly stated in the International Council for Veterinary Assessment website. The link for International Council for Veterinary Assessment, ICVA, is provided in the description box. You can go check out for further details there. In basic clinical science examination, the number of questions from each subject area is provided in the NAB website. The link for that is also provided in the description box. There is no surprise if we get intimidated by the list of syllabus provided in the ICVA and NAB website. But we all know that veterinary syllabus is vast and we need to cover all the area provided in the syllabus. For BCSC and NAVLE, we need to cover entire syllabus. So for this, in short, we can use online applications such as VetPrep and Zuku Review. You can try subscribing for daily and weekly questions for BCSC and NAVLE from VetPrep and Zuku Review. In my personal opinion, I have subscribed to Zuku Review and they have been sending me questions for BCSC and NAVLE for the past 3 years, and that too for free. They have different subscription options and you can decide which one to choose from depending upon your dates of examination for BCSC and NAVLE. You can get tons of questions for BCSC and NAVLE through the Zuku Review and VetPrep free subscription, daily and weekly subscription, and you can decide which site is good for you. So these are some examples of questions which I received from VetPrep and Zuku Review through emails. So this is an example for VetPrep question. So this is a question saying the 13-year-old spayed female miniature had some growth, like tumor like growth, and they have taken the aspiration, and the aspiration picture is provided here. So I'll give some option and they'll direct you to another website, and if the answer is correct, they'll say the answer is correct and they'll give a detailed explanation of why the answer is correct, and if it is wrong also they'll give the explanation about the answer, you know, a detailed explanation. So it is a best option for you guys. So you can subscribe to their emails and decide which is best, Zuku Review or VetPrep. I'll go back to my email again and show you one example of Zuku Review question for clinical science example. So I'll go to clinical science, and the question here is, which is the most correct explanation for how electrical defibrillation works during cardiac arrest? So I'll give one option and the answer. So the answer is wrong. So they'll also have some explanation. Which one is correct and why that answer is correct. So another, I'll go back and I'll show you one NAVLE question. So here there is a radiograph provided. So the NAVLE questions are mostly with pictures, like radiograph pictures, clinical science pictures, and like that. So the same. So you can decide which one to choose from. So it's up to you.
So these are the resources which will help you to prepare for NAVLE and BCSC. And finally, I would like to thank Dr. Manoj Thomas for providing me some information regarding these materials. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye.